I just finished listening to some 80s pop, and I kind of went down this rabbit hole of exploring 80s pop artists that, or 80s pop songs that I've never heard or I'm not familiar with. And I was still in the mood to listen to some more 80s music. And so I was like, you know, let me go ahead and end the night with some 80s metal. So tonight I'm going to be jamming to, let's see. All right, that's the old one. Let me go ahead and get rid of that. Cycle, Sluts From Hell, I Wish You Were a Beer, and Lita Ford. Okay, all right. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and kick this video off with Cycle, Sluts From Hell. So let's go ahead and jump into it, and let's hear what this song is all about. Now, this is a Vivo video, so I can't blow it up, but hopefully it makes it to the channel. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Okay. Right off the rip, I like this vibe. It's got like a weird kind of metalish, punkish vibe to it. Nice bass riffs, great drumming, but I Wish You Were a Beer? Let me pull up the lyrics to this. All right, so right off the rip from a first time listen, that's cool. I like it. It sounds dope. The lyrics don't make any sense to me, but it's almost like they're saying, hey there, poser, you look pretty stupid to me. Hey there, poser, all dressed like a wannabe. Hey there, poser, creeping towards the door. Hey there, poser, I wish you were a beer. That's pretty odd. I mean, I guess it's catchy and it goes with the song when you're singing it, but for as hard as the song sounds, you know, it would have been better if they said something like, I wish you were dead or something. I don't know. Let me look this up really quick. I'm curious if that was, because I can tell, you know, it was probably like a really popular song, so maybe they censored it. Let me see. Hold on, what is it? Is it Cycle? Okay, it is Cycle. And I'm not editing this, guys. Y'all just gonna have to deal. Oh, it is. Wow. I Wish You Were a Beer. That's the name of the song. All right, well, let me see what other songs they have. Let me see if that was... by the balls. Let's check this out really quick. They got a nice sound. They sound solid. Honestly, guys, I didn't think this. I thought that that song, I Wish You Were a Beer, I thought it was going to be a one-off. But now I'm invested. I want to check out some more music from these ladies because that sounded pretty good. Oh, man, guys, leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. Let me know what y'all thought about this band, especially when they came out. If you because I know some of y'all got this album. Just hearing those two songs, solid musicianship. I need to know. I need to know if you got this album, if it was completely solid, and what happened to this band. Cycle Sluts from Hell. Wow. Interesting. Anyway, guys, subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Make sure you stay tuned because I'll be doing some Lita Ford next. And leave those requests and suggestions for more Cycle Sluts from Hell. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.